It is 5:30 in the morning, and we are headed to the Koh Phi Phi viewpoint, which is a 600 some odd feet elevation climb that you can take and have like this awesome view of all the islands, and it's supposed to be dope, so we're gonna check it out.
That's it.
Skiers are out. Mozzies.
Remind me of the sleeping giant. And we ain't eat no breakfast. Had like half a bottle of water that we split. We're still not done, so we didn't properly hydrate or eat. Had to come up off that shirt. See y'all in a minute. Back home in Milwaukee in the States, you know exactly what we're going to see. You know all the animals we're going to find. And that's crazy about being here, being in these remote.
Southeast Asia, with all the crazy animals out here.
Tigers.
Big and small, and exotic, you know, deadly spiders and snakes. And
wait, you said spiders?
Yeah.
Oh, let's show them.
Like, why does he got to be that big? He doesn't have to be that big.
I don't think they have a reference point.
That's as close as I'm getting.
This is not being dramatic, like it's as big as her hand.
We are ending our hike to the viewpoint with a dip in the sea. Ain't that right, Gio?
This is gonna feel so refreshing because I'm like sweaty. And I got all these like mosquito bites on my legs. Finished off our hike to the viewpoint. About to hop in this water because I'm super sweaty. Mosquito bites everywhere. I just feel like some of the salt water is gonna make it refreshing. 7:40 in the morning. Take a dip, then get some food. Get the day started.
8.
I need you!